ετοιμαστούν. Σβέρνε δε ενωγμένες σάμες. Δε μα αρεσπέκα.
Cast about this land, my friend. The rectory. The abbess said she suspected secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet. Where is everyone? Thank you. Aid me. Be my eyes. Trade depot. This must be where the merchants' wares are being kept. Thank you. seized exotic wares. These are worth plenty. Something that could be on the Red Hand's agenda. Accumulating wealth. The sting of a needle. I'm on his trail. So the Darkmaster seizes cargo and resells it through merchants in the marketplace. The ones involved bear black cloths. I may be able to get their attention by showing some silver around the marketplace. Uppergate Market. I'll flash some silver to the merchants. That should get their attention.
We will go one by one, and if any...
Shame. I could do with a couple. But alas, this feast is the talk of the town. I am eager for it. Good man, that Alder.
Friend, I have a haul of silver that will sink my ship. Can you help me spend it?
Keep it down, would you? You'll get yourself killed for something like that, especially around here.
What good is a market if I cannot sniff around its stalls, eager to spend my gains?
You want to let go of your silver? Try the narrow alleys. Now be gone!
I hear this marketplace sees its fair share of silver pass through. I have something that may interest you.
You will want to speak to Grigori.
The Darkmaster.
Sorry. Who are you?
Someone who wants to do business with Grigori.
I don't know your face, and I've said too much already. Please, go.
Talking about silver?
I'm looking to spend a large sum, not fork it over to some street beggar.
Oi! I'm no beggar, you dolt. I'm with the big dogs.
You mean the needle?
You have something he wants. If you truly want to make a trade, head to the statue near the east gate.
I shall. Watch yourself around here, young one.
Who, me? Please, I've a bigger sword than the lot of them.
Taken this week, and...
Stretch your wings, Sunan. I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Enda afjóan Ölvi með fjórum höfn.
Eik
mann saknað þann fyrðund.
Rétt væri að nökkum. Þeir freistu að kaupa bara að sá að kristnir var vatnalaus að þeir tóka þeir háttu. Þeir vatnað það síðasta.
That all you need?
I'll see you later, friend. Sunan, guide me. Must be another way in. They will attack on sight here. Seized as well.
No, please, don't do this. I promise. I promise you your silver next week.
Surprised to find you creeping down here.
You! You don't belong down here!
We run a clean dock in Jorvik. I believe those were your words. And yet here I find you swimming in silver from all the wares you seized. Are you the Needle, or just another of his pawns?
You have it all wrong. The fabric of this world has been used up, torn, shredded, you see. Someone must be there to stitch it back together. Someone with a firm yet steady hand who can thread the needle. Someone like me.
You're a shit poet, but at least my question is answered.
Yes, well, we all have our weaknesses. Yours appears to be the iron between us.
Think your men are going to stop me?
I would not undermine them so. The Red Hand are loyal to our cause, which is more than I can say for the merchants. Make it quick! Meet me in the marketplace when you are done. Come, walk with me. It is good to walk.
Grigory!
Good to take in the air. The sights, the sounds, the smells.
Please, Grigory, I didn't think you'd mind. It was just a few coins.
Shh. I understand. It's not your fault. It was mine, for thinking you had anything but empty air between your ears.
With all the silver I've given you, I have nothing left to feed my children, let alone myself. Please, understand. Oh, dear God.
Merchants of Jorvik, I promised you a future rife with opportunity. And what was the one thing I asked in return? Do you remember?
Loyalty.
Loyalty! Let this serve as a lesson, should any of you think it a good idea to threaten my operation.
This place is heavily guarded.
I do the thinking. You do as you're told.
Come on now.
did.
Funny. As a child, I thought of snow as the tears of God, frozen by our sins. Weak with hunger, I stared into the sky, hoping it was me he wept for, me he sought to save. But God did not save me. The vault did. He took me to a fine house, gave me hearty meals, a warm bed. For the first time, someone extended a hand, showed me kindness, compassion. And it was then that I made a vow. I vowed to never turn my back on he who was there for me when God was not.
So you served the Vault, knowing full well what he was a part of.
The Order made our paths intersect. I owed them a debt. And I repaid it by saving this city from its own destruction.
A life debt is a strong motivator. It took hold of this one's Hugod, drove it, and never let go.
Yet not with the same compassion you were shown. Too many have suffered by your hand in pursuit of this course.
You're right. Perhaps I deserve this death. But I am but one cog in a large wheel. One that still turns unhindered.
Not for long. Where you have gone, there have been tears waiting for you. The seal. I've seen it before in the council grounds. I should show this to Ljuvina.
What news do you bring?
The needle will never sting again.
Well done, Neivor. Who was hiding behind the name?
My love, there has been an attack at the markets. The dockmaster, Grigori, is dead.
The needle, sold off the wares he seized to collect silver for the vault.
He had no such authority. Why would anyone believe him?
The Council Seal. That rat.
This is getting out of hand. How he was able to obtain this is concerning. I must return and prepare for the Yuletide feast, but I will do so with a bent ear and a keen eye. Be safe.
One down, two left.
The Christian text will lead to another. I am sure of it. Search the archives.
Let me lend my strength to yours, Eivor.
Join me. Together we'll force open the doors of the Old Father's Hall. Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in.
Venite adoremus et ada talata merum, eritis et fidem.
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
I knew I should have left with the others.
Go, Sunan.
The bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell?
Abbas was right to cast suspicion the bishop's way. Blood. There was a struggle here.
Lord above! The bishop! No, I can't look! Oh, dear Lord!
A charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died. Ugh, stench. He looks like suture shit. Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burnt, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them. It's the Red Hand. Oh, Lord, have mercy.
Quiet. Guards here. The Red Hand. I need to leave.
We will burn that sinner just like the others.
Target sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It's time I head to the Minster. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on.
Into fruition. Just what do you think you're doing?
Ah! This is no place for you. Now!
Blasphemy! Stop this at once!
Abbess, look. They are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbess, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad. You won't get away with this. I won't let you.
There is no one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all destroyed. Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this.
Yes, Firebrand.
Yavis is the Firebrand. She'll kill whoever stands in her way. Time I get between her and her next victim.
This fire that burns inside. I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. But that door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out. Shunned. Scorned. But the Order, they took notice of me. Saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door.
And you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand, not a teacher's tongue.
This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on, for one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright and burns evermore, ever light.
to Helheim, where colder and crueler fires await.
Our Aurikas, der Taulus Drekkimann.